While I tell you that sparkling wine is an everyday drink, there are just times it feels more special to have it. With the holidays coming, these are those times. And here is one of the best sparkling wines I've had from Ontario in 2018.
It's Sparkling Wine Week here on the video series, and I interrupt this barrage of Prince Edward County sparkling wines for this one, my favorite Niagara sparkling wine this year. And this one truly is a wow wine, and quite possibly the best bubble ever made at this winery. Today we are looking at the Featherstone 2013 Cuvee Joy sparkling wine. This is not the rosé. Rosé is a good wine too. This one's even better. 100% Chardonnay aged 31 months on lees. What really got me for this wine is the acidity. It is bracing right at first sip. It's like, holy, that's good. And then everything begins to come together with the next few sips. There's brioche and some toasty notes. There's some lemon and apple fruit on the mid palate. There's some green apple, great minerality and acidity. Also sits there on the mid palate, and then the finish is clean and refreshing, long and elegant. That length is just superb. And it's all because of that great acid backbone. And that acid makes this wine ready for anything. Main course, appetizers, or just all on its own. It's fan-frickin-tastic. It is the Featherstone 2013 Cuvee Joy Sparkling Wine. Price, $34.95. And I give it 4.5 stars out of 5. I'm Michael Pinkus, the Grape Guy. For MichaelPinkusWineReview.com, join me again tomorrow when we'll look at another great bottle of Ontario Sparkling Wine.
You've been watching Ontario Sparkling Wine Week, part of the Ontario Wine Review video series from Michael Pinkus Wine Review. To find out more about Michael Pinkus Wine Review, visit the website, Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter. You can find me under Michael Pinkus or the Grape Guy. Join me tomorrow as we continue my top 5 sparkling wines from Ontario in 2018. Cheers.